You can see.
Okay.
I forced myself out to talk to you, to tell you that the Home Ministry is lying in the Parliament, that I am not house arrested, that I am sitting in the house inside of my own will. You think I will stay inside my house of my own will? While my state is being burnt, while my people are being executed in the jails, punished in their homes. This is not India that I believe in. My India is a democratic India, secular India for all, whatever your religion, whatever your region.
Sir, it's a very emotional statement that you're making. Is this unconstitutional? Is this undemocratic?
It is totally undemocratic.
What are you going to do now? What are you going to do now, Daksa? What are you going to do now?
Why could they not wait? I don't even believe in their gun.
What's your future course of action? What are you going to do next?
I think it's all false.
Daksa, how much you are expecting yesterday's Amit Shah's statement? After 70 years, the issue has been vanished within 5 minutes.
70 years, they have stabbed the people of this state.
What are you going to do next, sir? What would be your future course of action?
As soon as the gate will open, my people will be out. We will fight. We go to the court. We are not gun runners. We are not grenade throwers. We are not stone throwers. We believe in peaceful resolution of things. They want to murder us. We are ready. My chest is ready. Fire here, not into my back. For I stood for this nation.
Farooq sir,
right now, where is Umar Abdullah?
My son is in jail. And I do not know how many more poor people will be in jail.
Sent jail. Many, sir, your father was also sent jail. Do you think now Umar Abdullah has been jailed now again?
I think this is the price we'll continue to pay to make India democratic, to make India secular.
But you are believing in India like anything. Do you think that the belief is gone now?
Debate चल रही है, काफी लोग बहस कर रहे हैं. आपको लगता है
कि वहाँ पे ऐसी सभा में हमारे होम मिनिस्टर साहब झूठ बोले? ये मैं जो उम्मीद नहीं
सर, आपने कभी सोचा था ऐसा दिन आएगा? सर, आपने कभी सोचा था ऐसा दिन आएगा कि 370
और सरदार वल्लभ भाई पटेल भी है?
फारूक साहब, अमित शाह कह रहे 370 और 35 ए की वजह से विकास नहीं हुआ कश्मीर का, और अभी भी आप लोग नहीं होने दे रहे.
और साथ में ये भी कहा 370 तीन खानदानों के लिए था.
फारूक साहब,
उनको ये शुक्र करना चाहिए कि वो खानदान के साथ खड़े रहे.
क्या आप भी खड़े हैं? क्या आप भी खड़े हैं डॉक्टर साहब? आप भी खड़े
हैं? आप पर इल्जाम लगाते हैं सर, वो आप पर इल्जाम लगा रहे हैं. वो कह रहे हैं तीन परिवारों ने सियासत की है सिर्फ कश्मीर में.
लगाते हैं
जी,
अगर उन्हें ये दूसरा हिंदुस्तानी नहीं मिलेगा तो.
बट व्हाई यू डिडंट गो टू पार्लियामेंट सर? इट वाज एन इंपॉर्टेंट इशू.
आप संसद नहीं गए?
व्हेन माय डोर्स आर लॉक्ड, you want my security people to be dismissed?
But few days back, Umar Saab said you are not feeling well. That's the reason you cannot go.
I am not well even today.
Means you are not expecting this kind of a decision?
Nobody expected. You ask anybody.
So do you think 70 years struggle is over now? 70 years freedom struggle, fighting by you, fighting by other people's life is over now?
India fought for its independence from the British for hundreds of years. 70 years for us to fight for our right.
सर एक सवाल सुनिएगा सर,
डू यू सिटल, डू यू सिटल ब्लेम इन इंडिया? व्हाट डू यू टेक
फारूक साहब, फारूक साहब, फारूक साहब, फारूक साहब,